Hi guys, welcome to the first episode of our Fatak series. Oops. Today's episode is about the Hindi song sequence blunders that I'm going to show you. So here are the songs. Number one is Teri Ummeed Tera Intezaar song from Deewana. In this song, Diva Bharti and Rishi Kapoor are at their wedding reception party. Diva Bharti is humming this song and all of a sudden, Rishi Kapoor catches the very same line and starts singing, leaving behind his relatives, shocked and embarrassed. अब आप ही बताओ, अपनी शादी में कोई गाता है क्या? यानी पार्टी अच्छे से चल रही है और suddenly दूल्हा गा रहा है. It's really really funny and shocking. And here are the reactions of some people who are around Rishi Kapoor. Amrish Puri and Monish Pal is like, अभी क्या कर रहा है? पागल हो गए क्या? अरे कोई इसको समझाओ भाई. And his mom like, हे भगवान, खुशी के मारे पागल तो नहीं हो गया ये?
हे भगवान, मेरे बेटे को किसकी नजर लग गई?
Number 2 is Aankhon Mein Hai Kya song from Vishwatma. Here the main center of attraction in this song is Chunky Pandey's outfit. You can see the jacket that Chunky Pandey is wearing. Thoda chota nahi ho gaya ye? After seeing the song, the conversation between the producer and the dress designer goes like this.
Abhe wo dress designer, ye kya kar diya tune? Bola tha teko, bola tha maine ki bada naap le, par nahi, abhe blouse bana diya tune, pet dikh raha hai uska.
Number 3 is Ho Jata Hai Kaise Pyar song from Yalgar. From this song, you can take tutorial on how to impress a girl within minutes by playing a piano in a hilarious manner. Number 4 is O Bhavre song from Daud. In this song, you will get an entry pass to watch the number of ridiculous steps. And one of the dance steps is this. Guys, did you get it? It's one of the shoulder exercises. The another song picturized on Sanjay Dutt is on number 5. It's Aakhir Tumhe Aana Hai from Yalgar. Here Sanjay Dutt is singing a song to his sweetheart in an inebriated state and after a while he jumps on to do some karate moves.
But cue!
Means I'm just wondering why the choreographer advised him to do so. Hats off to the choreography. The choreographer is just like, Achha, dance nahi aata na, to theek hai, karate hi kar lo, jam jayega. Number 6 is Aise Diwangi song from Deewana. We can understand that Shah Rukh Khan was new at that time, but there was no need to dance like this.
Yani, kya kar rahe ho?
Wo apna signature style hi kar dete. And the next one is this.
Ye kya hai? Kyu hai?
What the fuck? Number 7 is Tufan song from Vishwatma. Here the steps and the expression of the side actor is just hilarious.
I mean, mujhe kuch bolna hi nahi hai. Aap bas dekh lo.
Dekho dekho.
Mind blowing. Brilliant.
Bloody. Number 8 is Na Mangu Sona Chandi song from Bobby. You can see the steps of actor Prem Nath who is Dimple Kapadia's father in this film. I just wonder ki choreographer ne kaise sikhaya hoga aisa step aur actor ne kya dekh ke ye step kiya. It's just beyond my imagination.
Number 9 is Mera Dil Le Gayi song from Ziddi. The song is only remembered for all the funny and ridiculous steps which are done by Sunny Deol.
It's just like you teach some good dance steps to your kid aur fir wo stage pe ja ke kuch aur hi karke aata hai. Bas wahi hua hai is song mein.
Choreographer ne to yahi socha hoga ki yaar ye step to maine nahi sikhaya tha, ye kaise ho gaya.
Number 10 is Gajar Ne Kiya Hai Ishara song from Tridev. Madhuri is no doubt a great dancer, but look at her expressions. Her expressions are not going well with the situation. The situation is very tense. All of the heroes are locked in jail. The actresses are under villain's captivity, but she is literally laughing. Ye aapse expected nahi tha Madhuri ji.
Number
Hey guys, this is all about today's episode. Thank you for watching this episode. If you loved the video, please like and share it. And subscribe my channel for more series and more episodes.